Hi, this is Mike at katytexas.net bringing you another helpful home tip.
DIY Download, Hard Water 101, brought to you by Scale Blaster. If you have crusty buildup on water fixtures and pipes, then you have a hard water problem. This is limescale, and it's caused by high levels of calcium and magnesium. Limescale is hard to remove and can damage appliances and shut down water pipes. Controlling it makes your home function better and protects value. You can temporarily remove limescale by running distilled vinegar through coffee makers and dishwashers. The best solution, though, is to treat the water. One option may be a water softener that removes calcium by using salt. A more eco-friendly choice is an electronic descaling device. Wrap the water intake with a coil that produces an electronic field. This keeps calcium molecules from sticking to each other and building up in pipes. And no harmful salt goes into the water table. Hard water can be a serious problem. The good news is, it's treatable. This DIY download is presented by Scale Blaster, the salt-free solution to hard water. Choose another great project video from DIYnetwork.com.
Thanks for watching. I hope you found this tip to be useful. I appreciate all of your likes and shares, and keep those comments coming in on videos that you want to see for the future. More information can be found at katytexas.net.